to walk calmly out.
Those
in lower sections 2 through 22 will walk down the aisles to join those seated in the VIP floor seating areas and exit through the southeast tunnel below sections 107 and 108, or the southeast tunnel below sections 111 and 112. Continue on and turn left or right to go up the stairwells and out the nearest unobstructed exit onto the street level. If you're seated in the north side lounge seating sections, please exit out the nearest vomitory and proceed down the hallway towards the south end of the arena to the quad stairwells and up to the entrance. Those in sections 101 through 124 will walk up the aisles onto the main concourse. Turn left or right and proceed to the nearest unobstructed stairwells. Continue down to exit out and away from Chase Center. Or those in sections 113 through 118 can go out the portals and exit directly onto the West Drive City Plaza. Sections 125 through 129 will walk down the aisles and out to the main gate out and away from the facility. This has been our evacuation plan for Chase Center. Thank you for being prepared in advance to respond calmly in an emergency.